We have a forge downstairs. We can adjust iron hardware if we need to, but we're not blacksmiths by training, so we get our blacksmiths to do the hardware.
Okay,
so it's done here in town.
Yeah,
and if you look at the trades involved in producing a carriage, I mean, there's probably at least a dozen different professions in there. But, I mean, it depends on how far you want to break it down.
Yeah.
I mean, in the textiles alone, in a carriage upholstery, you'd have three different types of weavers and finishers. I mean, but that's not like they're employed in a coachmaking business. You're buying the cloth at a store for that. But yeah, I mean, like most things, I mean, all the clothing you all are wearing, the cars you drive, there's a lot of industry involved in getting this.
Yeah.
And the same is true here. I mean, just in building a wagon, you know, a wagon which is a four-wheeled freight vehicle, you have a wheelwright, you have a blacksmith, but you also have an ironmonger and a timber dealer that sold the materials to the wheelwrights and smiths. And then that timber dealer is probably working with woodcutters or fellers to cut the trees down, sawyers to get it sawn up. You know, and then you've got things like paint ingredients. So you've got a color man, a paint pigment manufacturer, you've got oil makers, you know.
And as a wheelwright, you guys build the whole wagon?